Привет. It's your Russian language teacher. Меня зовут Жанна. My name is Жанна. We continue our lessons for beginners. So, this is our fourth lesson. Finally, we start to learn Russian alphabet. Why I don't start from the first lesson learning the Russian alphabet? Because I think that it is a bit annoying learning just letters and many lessons, and at the end you don't know anything. So I thought that first we can learn some phrases, something, and then we will study alphabet. Okay, the first letter, as many alphabets in many languages, A. Арбуз. Repeat after me. Арбуз. Watermelon. Арбуз. Okay. Б. Okay. It is very similar to English, little one. Yes, just you have to put a stripe over. Банк. Try to guess what does it mean. Bank, yes. V. So this letter can make confusion for some European languages. Yes. Be attentive. This is V. V. Volk. Wolf. Г. Город. Сити. Д. Д is very easy to memorize because we have word дом. Дом. Дом, it means house, it means home. Okay, дом. And this, if you remember this word, you can see that this letter, it's a bit similar to the image of a house. Yes, this construction. So дом. Д. Е. Ель. Ель is a tree that we put to the New Year, Christmas. So, pine tree. Ель. Йо. So, you see the difference that over Е you have to put two dots. It becomes Ёж, hedgehog, ёж. Unfortunately, very often when you see that Russians type or write, we put Е instead of Ё. So we miss that two dots, okay? Don't be afraid, it doesn't make so much confusion. You will be very fast habituated, okay? Because we know that it is your, but foreign people, if don't know this word, can be confused, okay? Okay, for today, I think it's enough. Let's repeat again our letters. A. B. В. Г. Д. Е. Йо. Окей. Thanks for attention. Пока-пока.